Member Stevens, the member from Brampton Springdale.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. It is commonly said the Sikh values are the same as Canadian values. The Sikh community has a long history here in Canada, including building a vibrant and recognizable community right here in Ontario. Sikh Canadians share the same aspirations of success, the same hopes for happiness, and the same ambition to build a better province that serves as a model of tolerance and multiculturalism. One organization that embodies and actively promotes this within the Sikh community is the Canadian Sikh Association. Since 2009, the CSA has advocated for the rights of Sikhs right here in Ontario and in Canada while promoting civic engagement and championing issues of human rights and social justice. This organization has been a strong advocate for equality and multiculturalism, the promotion of gender equality, religious freedom, and cross-cultural friendship. As a newly elected member at Queen's Park, I am proud to work with them in ensuring equality for all people. Mr. Speaker, I want to thank the CSA for their efforts that have paved the way for equality for all people and placing the ideals of religious freedom at the forefront of political dialogue here in Ontario. Today, members of the Canadian Sikh Association are visiting Queen's Park, and I encourage all MPPs to visit their reception this afternoon at 5 p.m. in room 230. Thank you.